two broken locks next to an old birdcage. When I went to put your letters inside, I found another packet covered with dust and smelling of must that came from another age. My grandmother's letters held in her trembling hand when she was 17. They were a world to her. They were her youth. They made her whisper low. 77 years ago. My grandmother's love letters, so firmly in her grasp, she'd read one line and guess that means she breathed the air of long ago. I loved her so. Some things you'll never know. What makes the eagle fly and the southern wind blow? These things, they come, they go. She tied them with a bow 77 years ago. My grandmother's love letters, so firmly in her grasp, she'd read one line and guess, and I'm the air she breathed so long ago. I miss her so. Some things you'll never know. What makes the time